to a colleague from Egypt. And I was mentioning that I'm riding my bike to work every day. And she was like, oh, that's so nice, but I couldn't do it in Egypt without being seen as a troublemaker. And so we came up with the idea to collect little daily life stories about how women experience gender inequality, and to collect these stories and to publish them on the website equalforequal.org.